Hi guys, we're making this calorie-free turkey bacon club that I got off a menu off of Google. It's supposed to be the Tim Hortons one. We're also gonna set up a cup of coffee. All I did was have to put some water in it. As you can hear the sound effects, it sounds like the shower is running, but it is not. The bacon is sizzling here. When it gets red, you know that things are just about right and it's gonna be perfectly made. So we got the turkey in here and pop! Whoa, there we go. We got some turkey. We'll wait till this gets roasted brown. And then we'll put it in there, add some salt and pepper, spice things up a little notch. After that, our next step is some mayonnaise. That's gonna add another notch to the belt. So there we go. We're gonna mix it up. And now as you mix it up, we're gonna listen to the sound effects. Nice and crispy. The toast is ready to be popped and popped. There we go. Here we go, some fresh brown toast. And here we go. There you go. The turkey bacon club with a nice Tim Hortons coffee that you made at home. And that's just about it. Enjoy and make yourself one at home.